Shire. He is the grandfather of Melanie Powell. Of course, Melanie Hinn killed by a reconstruction in Marshfield when she was 13 years old. That prompted her family to take action in a tough drunk driving bill that was passed. We all know it is Melanie's Law. Back in 2005, and Ron and I were just talking, I can't believe it's been 10 years since Melanie's passed.
It's hard to believe.
It really is.
Nice.